We are in York here. The Woodstock Festival has ended earlier today. More than 3500, je sais pas quoi, people, mostly youngest, have come here to celebrate music and peace in the greatest rock and roll artist. We're on the stage over the weekend. This has one of the greatest music events in the entire world. That's all for now. And this live report from York.